shit. If this gonna be that kind of party, I'm gonna stick my dick in the mashed potatoes.
How you doing, Gia?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Yeah? You look sexy in your little lingerie.
In my lingerie.
The lingerie and lacking. Yeah,
my good. Lingerie.
Mm-hmm. How you been? Long time no see.
I know, right? I've been wonderful. I've been doing nothing but fun stuff since I last saw you.
Yeah? Eating lots of Tuesdays?
Yeah, like totally.
Hang out in sleazy hotel.
Yeah, that's me.
Fun! Sky, how you been?
Good.
It actually has been a long time since I've seen you.
It's been a minute.
Yeah? What's up with you? How you doing?
Pretty good.
Your hair's getting long.
Oh, it's going to look great in a few months, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm going to go all out. It's kind of a middle process.
Awesome. It looks sexy.
Thank you.
And I hope your ass is just as sexy as your face and your hair.
Oh, I made sure to completely shave myself today, actually.
Talk about what we're going to do today. You're going to be playing a little role playing, a little, you know, captive slave, sex slave, Gia, the little role.
So the roles are kind of turned on me today.
I know.
Right?
Kind of.
Kind of, but not.
It all depends on how you're feeling. Sky, do you remember your safe words?
I believe they're red.
Red? And red means harder, faster? I'm just kidding. Nah. Red means stop, so do you remember his safe word is red? Got it? Is it long? All right.
I'm assuming harder means harder.
Harder means harder. Give it to me more.
Got it. Green.
Green? Green means go.
Huh.
Okay.
Red light. Green light.
We're going to have fun today, right?
Of course, we always do.
All right, today we're going to be doing something a little different. We're going to be playing with a little electro stimulation. We're going to be doing, you know, a little shock treatment here and there. Only what you're comfortable with, Scott, and we'll always keep it to your comfort level, which is why we have safe words. And you're not afraid to use your safe word, right?
No.
Okay. So, I mean...
Doesn't mean we're going to listen to it, but you could use it.
So, tell me some things you're looking forward to today.
Honestly, I'm curious to see, because I've never examined a home bot cattle prod / shock, whatever that thing is. So you got some interesting toys so far.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of really digging this set. It's pretty well done, actually.
Yeah, you like it?
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like Dr. Crazy, you know.
The Mad Lab is quite nice.
The Mad Lab.
And always, I look forward to working with you guys. Like, I love kink.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
And what about the Gia?
I love Gia.
Yeah?
I'm getting anxious to give Gia some therapy. Ready to be here for her.
Yeah? You're going to help her through her time of need?
Indeed. I really will. I'll be strong and hard with it as best as I possibly can.
Wow.
Ooh.
Strong and hard.
Gia, what are you looking forward to today?
I've never worked with this whole, like, electrical stuff, so...
Mm-hmm.
Medical sets I've done, electrical no, so I'm looking forward to that.
Yeah? Well, mm-hmm. We're going to test a lot of stuff off camera before we even try everything, because we want to make sure you're familiar with everything. We're not going to just jump into it, zap you.
Do you look forward to that, getting to like run around and start zapping all your models? Okay, come on, we're going to start.
Yeah,
test it out.
Tell me what they're going to do before they get here. I'm like, hey, we're going to shoot. You want to come? Would you like to shoot for us?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, check it out. We're going to shock you.
Yes.
All right, well, I'm done with this interview, and you ready to get started?
Yeah, let's have some fun. Let's make art.
Art?
Art.